Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, everyone. Good morning, my student. How are you today? Okay, today I will review our material in the chapter 3 about ourselves in the subtopic similar and different. Baik ya. Pada pertemuan kali ini, Mister akan kembali membahas diri kita mengenai subtopiknya adalah similar and different, persamaan dan perbedaan, atau sama dan berbeda. Are you ready? Let's check it out. Similar and different. I have first keyword. Similar is sama, similar, sama, similar, sama, different, berbeda, different, berbeda, similarity, 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 persamaan, 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 difference, 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 perbedaan, difference in bahasa Indonesia is perbedaan. Now I will show you the pictures. She is Nisa. She is Aira. She is Nisa. She is Aira. Nisa is a daughter. Nisa is a daughter. Aira is a daughter. Nisa adalah seorang anak perempuan. Aira seorang anak perempuan. So we can say that Nisa and Aira are similar as a daughter. Nisa dan Aira sama sebagai seorang anak perempuan. It's easy, mudah bukan? Next example. I have two boys here. He is Banu. He is Abu. Banu has curly hair. Abu has curly hair. So we can say that Banu and Abu have similar hair. Banu has curly hair. Abu has curly hair. Both have similar hair. Keduanya memiliki rambut yang keriting. Memiliki rambut yang sama. Next example. They are Upin and Ipin. Ipin has blue clothes. Ipin has blue clothes. Upin has yellow clothes. Upin has yellow clothes. So we can say that Upin and Ipin have different clothes. Upin and Ipin have different clothes. Upin memiliki baju berwarna biru. Upin memiliki baju berwarna kuning. Upin dan Ipin memiliki baju yang berbeda. The next example, she is Lina. She is Ami. Lina likes cycling, but Ami likes singing. Lina likes cycling. Ami likes singing. So we can say that Lina and Ami have different hobby. Lina and Ami have different hobby. Find similarity between Nobita and Upin. Find similarity between Nobita and Upin. That's right. They have yellow clothes. Mereka memiliki baju berwarna kuning. A fine difference between Jenny and Wati. She is Jenny and she is Wati. Fine difference between Jenny and Wati. Temukan perbedaan antara Jenny dan Wati. Yeah, that's right. Jenny has blue eyes and Wati has black eyes. Perbedaannya, Jenny memiliki warna bermata biru dan Wati memiliki mata berwarna hitam. Thank you so much. Okay, student, have you understand about the topic today? It's easy. We have talked about similar and difference. The people can have similarity in their eyes, their cheek, their skin, their clothes, and the others. Thank you very much for watching. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.